Hello again, everyone. It's Matt.
And Chels.
Today's Patreon request was brought to us by Adam. We are here for more of the Birthday Massacre, and today we are checking out their song, Red Stars.
Ooh.
Off of their album, Walking with Strangers. I love their album art.
I do, too.
Really cool the way they just use the silhouette of all these characters.
Yeah, it kind of has an Alice in Wonderland feel to it, but I like the silhouette and then the purples in the background.
Mm-hmm.
Very nice. Okay. The official video link is down below. Our links are down there as well. And please don't forget to...
like and subscribe.
And hit the notification button.
I like the 80s synth vibe this band brings to the table.
I know you do.
They're fun as well.
I agree.
And pretty catchy. So here we go with Red Stars. This has such an orgy vibe, that electronic, you know, metal vibe to it. But my next question that I have is, were the Birthday Massacre Stranger Things before Stranger Things was Stranger Things? Or did the Duffer Brothers just listen to a lot of the Birthday Massacre while they made Stranger Things? You know what I'm saying here, though?
I can see what you're saying. But then again, it has the 80s.
So fucking good. And even like the emotional vibe the song gives off. Mm-hmm.
I love that she's so soft and then it goes to this really heavy music.
Yes. Synth is so fun. I just want to bang my fucking head. Oh! And then it gets better. I didn't think it was over yet. The cymbal crashes were so hard, I thought Stone Cold Steve Austin was entering through some broken glass. Holy shit. Man, this band is a total fucking vibe, and I dig it so much. That 80s synth, love it. Like you said, the way she sings, it's so melodic, and she's got a beautiful voice. And then it goes right back into those heavy parts that just make you want to bang your head and break your damn neck.
I liked the lyrics on this one a lot, too. I liked the words that rhymed with generation.
Penetration? Part.
I don't think she used that one.
No. No, but I did.
You sure did. I'm going to give this one an 8 out of 10.
And I'm
going to
give this one a 9 out of 10. I really vibed the orgy vibe that it had. Yeah.
And it was a bop.
It was a bop.
Thank you so much,
Thank you, Adam.
Thank you to everyone else that watched this reaction, and we'll see you back here next time. Bye.
Goodbye.